in a split stance position with your front foot about a fist width away from the wall. Attempt to drive the knee in front of the toes in a slow, controlled manner. This is focusing on increasing dorsiflexion of the ankle. You can use one hand or two hands against the wall for stability. Remember, do so in a controlled manner, not forcing anything, but just smoothly lubricating the joints and the tissue.